guys, today I'm going to tell some information about passenger aircraft by using this paper model aircraft. Okay, the body of the aircraft, here you can see in the middle of portion. Okay, this body is called as fuselage, and wings that are present inside of the aircraft, and the tail part is called as horizontal stabilizers, and there is another stabilizer called vertical stabilizer. And now we are going to see about some of the function of this part. The fuselage is also called as skeleton of the aircraft, because without skeleton human can't do anything like that. Without the fuselage there is no aircraft out there, because every part of the aircraft was attached to this fuselage. And the wings, the flaps and ailerons are there that used while takeoff and landing, and the tail of the aircraft, the horizontal stabilizer and vertical stabilizer are there. And in vertical stabilizer the rudder is produced, and the rudder is used while the aircraft was turning left, right and direction. And the horizontal stabilizer, there we have the elevator, that elevator used while in pitching motion. Okay, and 1903 only the first commercial aircraft was developed, and in 1914 itself the first airlines was started, and it made the people travel from one country to another country easily, quickly and more cost efficiently. Before that, a people want to travel from one country to another country, it takes many days for them to travel. But by introducing these types of commercial airplanes, it makes the passenger travel time within hours. Within hours we can travel to one country to another country, and this also helping in carrying goods from one country to another country. While in corona pandemic also, many world countries had come forward to help India by giving them medical equipments like ventilators, like that. By that time, these types of commercial aircraft were very useful and plays a major role for transporting the medical equipments from other countries to India. So guys, these are the things I like to discuss with you. Bye guys, take care.